If a man expires from a righteous life, his first act of abstinence is from inspiration to animals. The old vegan. Look in nature and you understand anything better. Indeed, because the majority of the animals on this planet are herbivores. Something like 79% of the animals on the planet are herbivores. And this is true because of the laws of trophic ecology. And if you want that I make a video about that topic, trophic ecology, put it in the description and I will explain it in very detail to you. Because I know a whole lot about ecology, since I am one biocentric philosopher. On top that, I am vegan. Veganism is the easiest way to do something positive, in contrary with putting good intentions to pay that road to hell. Lip service does not make this world a better place. Saying that you are against massacres does not make the world a better place. It maybe make your life or your matrix a little bit better, but do nothing for the victims. In reality. But veganism gave people actually a chance to do something positive by costing far less environmental damage, by being far more decent to other earthlings on this planet. Let's be honest, let it be real. Pigs want not to be your victims, just like dogs don't want to be victims, just like cats don't want to be victims of somebody. Cows don't want to be victims, they want to live their life the way they want. Just like you, I think not that you will be placed in a concentration camp so that somebody can commodify you and turn you into a commodity, so that they can exploit you, and that some others make laws up so that you are no longer being a human according to the law, a legal person. Stop bullshitting yourself. Oh, that's an insult to the shit of bulls. Because people's shit smells a lot more disgusting. Legal people, person shit. All animals are persons, but some are legal persons. On the latter, their achievements is great, but so is the capacity to destroy. All true is constant. All animals are persons. And all persons have a right to life. Indeed you deny this, you are not better than all the sexists, all the misogynists, all the white supremacists, Nazis. And racists, you are despising. If we be honest, if we be real. If you are not a victim, don't imagine it entirely from your point of view. Because if you are not a victim, it becomes pretty easy to mock your victims, label them stupid and dirty. Say that their life does not matter at all. Say that they are replaceable, retarded, shitcunts, barbarity. That are the symbols of depravity. That they don't understand you, and therefore, like, you can fuck with them. But when you are a victim, things look a lot different from that. And that's what vegans try to let people understand how they are not vegan. Because vegans understand that you have to protect the victims and not the victimizers. That's how we can make this world a better place. And I know people don't like to hear it. But if we want to make this world better, we have to kill some of our species. Or members of our species who act like monsters. So to clean the gene pool a little bit. Destroy all the narcs, for example. And if you put them in prisons, why do you think there are 18 prisons? In the majority of the prisons, people can choose what to eat, and narcs will eat most likely animal products, which costs their extremely suffering to innocent animals. Will you truly protect the life of a narc and therefore kill innocent animals? That position, if you ask me, is totally insane and speciesistic. I will any moment of any day even save a mosquito over a narcissistic rapist, serial killer, or a corrupt businessman. I'm honest on that. You don't maybe like it, or you like it, I say that. But I think some people, like that people, need to be placed in a position of the victims. So that maybe, for the first time in their life, understand how to be, who it is to be treated like nothing. Like their life do not matter at all. And that's what I say. If people don't harm the animals, if they are vegan, if they do their best, truly their best, to cause the least amount of harm possible on this planet. Nah. Then I don't wish anything happening on them. But as long if the people harm the animals, harm each other, harm the earth, I do not understand why people actually think they deserve any respect at all. I hope you respect my honesty and that you appreciate that.